Here we go, let's do this. Upgrade all this stuff first, and then here we go. Let's do this. Oh man, a little 10, 11 something seconds slower, but still got it. Cristiano Ronaldo, don't know what that is, but welcome him to the channel. Could have been good if I said I used a Jaguar, because it's not the 2011 for model, the Nissan I'm talking about. Late start, but the Nissan can be a little tricky, like the Bugatti Veyron, or Corvette ZR1, or Settle 6, C7, or Dodge Viper ACR 2017. The Jag is coming. Kind of love it over the Nissan. The Jaguar I'm talking about. That needs to cross the line. Look, it stinks power lap I'm talking about. Onto green again. I'm gonna try him again. In the Mercedes-Benz, I think. The Mobile 9, but I think the Nissan could beat it, or maybe the Mercedes. Don't fall on the line, don't step on the line, Nissan! And he's cross line. Thank you. old step over the line, but okay. Come on, Nissan. I'm against the last boss. Who is it? It's gonna be a little challenging. Oh, wait, hold up. I'll welcome him to the channel. Chris Musil. Chris DeBale. Whatever your name is. I'll welcome you to my channel. Fiona's Cars. Welcome to the channel, Chris DeBale. Because you're my teammate. We can win or lose, but okay. Let's do this with Fiona's Cars, teammate. Let's race together. You did a good job beating all these teammates. You wanna win or lose? For this one. Crystal Bowl? Early start, early sip, but okay. Kinda close, but we still got it together. I'll let you win for that one for you two there, buddy. Okay, I won the champion because I have more further distance. So peace, mates. Subscribe if you're new. And shout out to Cristobal, who's my teammate in this category. Cristobal Munzos. Whoever Pete his name is. But okay. So, Fiona's Cars is out. Subscribe if you're new.